I need your guidance for dealing with Armstrong furnace problems.
Their motors tend to go out a lot.
The motor going out would be obvious due to the silence.
The biggest problem I've heard of with Armstrong furnaces is the drainage.
It's a furnace. It takes in gas and vents out carbon dioxide and whatever.
If you do not have proper ventilation, it should shut down. Whether that is due to a clogged air filter or kinked exhaust valve, I do not know.
I'd want to know if the guy I paid to do the maintenance did not do something basic like change the filter.
If the flame is no burning cleanly, it could generate extra soot and clog the furnace filter faster. However, Armstrong furnaces have problems with the condensate drain not handling the condensate, so you end up with water putting out the flame.
That would definitely be an odd problem for a furnace.
The unit would also shut down if the pressure switch was open and the inducer was on.
How could I tell if that was the problem?
Armstrong furnaces have a fault code with three of the LEDs flashing.
I am getting LEDs flashing at me.
Armstrong's manual does say not to use it if it has been underwater, and that if the basement flooded, you probably need to replace the gas controls and control system parts.
No, it has not flooded, though I cannot rule out the condensate issue you're describing.
You can tell that it is a condensate problem if the drain is clogged with debris or you hear bubbling water.
I cannot hear much over the motor noise when it runs, and silence when the motors do not run.
You can try to fix the problem by turning it all off. Then prime the condensate trap by turning it back on with the flame going for 3 minutes, turn off the heat demand.
Why would I turn it off and back on except to reset it?
That would reset the control board and maybe fix the control panel errors, and this is the procedure per the Armstrong manual.
I do not have the manual.
Running the burner like this causes the flame to boiling away the water. Wait for the combustion inducer to stop, run the burners another 3 minutes, then turn down the thermostat to stop the heating demand, and now it is primed.
And if that does not work?
Then you can call for service person won't charge you a small fortune to power cycle the control panel or the unit itself.